when you have a dream, it doesn't often come at you screaming in your face. Dreams always come from behind you, not right between your eyes. It sneaks up on you. Sometimes a dream almost whispers, it never shouts. Very hard to hear. So you have to, every day of your lives, be ready to hear what whispers in your ear. It very rarely shouts.
That moment in time was one of the darkest moments I've had in my whole life. My motivation was out the door, like I just wanted to give up.
I need you to be who you're supposed to be. Don't let nobody stop you from being who you're supposed to be. Don't let nobody out-talk you. Don't let nobody tell you the doors are shut. Don't let nobody tell you that opportunities don't exist. Don't let nobody tell you that. I need you to be who you're supposed to be, because when you are who you're supposed to be, you're superhuman.
I don't want to delude you because this is a career-ending injury.
Listen to me. You got fear and you got faith. And I've decided not to walk in fear, but to walk in faith. There's greatness in you. Are you hearing me? There's greatness in you. And you mean to tell me you're never going to reach your full potential? You mean to tell me you're never going to be what you've been called to be? That you're not going to do what you've been called to do because you are afraid? Some things don't come. They just not going to come to you because you want it as bad as you want to breathe. You got to put up the dukes, and you got to be willing to fight that thing out. They're not giving out success, but you can earn it. You can take it. I need you to take it. Don't let the distractions distract you.
I would have never started skateboarding.
So whatever you do, man, don't give up. Don't quit. Now listen to me closely. Just because you failed doesn't make you a failure. And when life hits you, then you gotta keep going. Just don't quit.
In order to achieve greatness, you have to go through a lot of pain. You definitely have setbacks, but in order to achieve that success, you have to push through.
If you hit an oak tree 1,000 times in 1,000 different spots, what's gonna happen? Absolutely nothing. But if you hit an oak tree 1,000 times in the exact same spot, you know what's gonna happen? You're gonna bring it down. You're going to do the impossible. You're not only a special person created at a special time, you got something special inside of you.
You have to believe that you can do something that nobody else has done. And somehow that concept has to become reality.
You got greatness all inside of you, but your problem is you are a scaredy cat. You soft, and every time it get hard, you quit and you give up. And I'm telling you, if you would be willing to fight your way through it, if you would be willing to fight your way through this battle, fight your way through cancer, fight your way through that academic struggle, fight your way through divorce, fight your way through it. If it was easy, everybody would do it. You gotta fight your way through it. You gotta fight the fear, because guess what? Fear ain't bigger than you. If you're gonna win the fight of your life, you can't be afraid to fight.
What exactly was hurting on your body?
I think my foot's broken and my shoulder and my back. Everything feels pretty broke right now. The doctor tried to get me to not skate, and I basically told him he's gonna have to fight me.
Are you gonna be able to take your 4th and 5th run?
I'm taking every run.
How are you able to muster up the strength to even come back out here and then take another run?
I don't know what it is that lives inside me, but it's... there's a lot of determination. It's a fire that just keeps burning.
Fear, you are not going to stop me. I got too far. I've come too far to give up now. You got to believe in yourself. You got to believe in your dream. You got to believe one day it's going to be your moment. One day you going to own the moment. Listen to me. Impossible is just a big word thrown around by small men.
Right now, life's got you up against the rope. You can't give up. You can't give in. Listen to me. If it was easy, everybody would do it.
You've gotten this far. If you was gonna quit, you should have quit a long time ago. You got too far. You've come too far to quit now. Show me that nothing is impossible.